Tonight, CBS 17 is out at the Magic of Lights in Raleigh.
It's a drive-through experience the whole family can enjoy. CBS 17's Bill Young joins us live. Bill, what can people expect this year?
Hey, guys, you know, I was joking out here a little bit ago that all these snowflakes right at the entrance to Magic Lights, that's going to be probably about the only kind of winter wonderland that we're seeing. But I'll tell you what, it's really neat because I get a vantage point that most people don't ever get to see. In fact, I'm going to get my photographer Colton to spin around here. Look at this great view here. You got all kind of these wonderful lights that have been set up, different themes from flamingos to Santa in a hammock. We got a nativity scene off in the distance here. The really cool part about this is knowing how much hard work goes into making this happen. The crew starts setting this up October 25th. It's done by November 15th. People working, 8 people, 10 hours a day, 7 days a week, all to make sure that you and your family can get out here, check it out, and have some fun.